Hi, I'm Marc. I'm here to talk about the mortgage predictions for 2022. Where are rates going? So right now, rates are still very low. We've got the variable rate that's still quite a bit lower than the fixed rate. And predictions for 2022 are all going to be based upon inflation, economy, those types of things. So currently, the inflation is sitting at about 4%, which is an 18-year high. And the Bank of Canada and economists are predicting that the rates will really start increasing once inflation drops down to around 2%. So right now what we're seeing is, as I said, variable rates much lower than the fixed. I would predict, I mean, this is just a prediction because there's a lot of things going on with this new variant and everything else, but I wouldn't anticipate an increase in the variable rate for at least another couple months, probably into Q2 or Q3, with, you know, best guess being two increases this year. An increase is typically 0.25%, so a quarter of a point. So currently, bank prime being at 2.45 with most banks will go up to, let's just say, in the next increase to 2.70, which would increase the variable rate by 0.25%. The fixed rate is steadily climbing. However, it's not climbing quickly, so it's still a good time right now to get some cheap mortgage rates, and I don't anticipate that changing in the early parts of 2022. If you have any questions, please feel free. Give us a call. I'm Marc Menard from the Ottawa Mortgage Shop.